Okay, class. Today, we are going to take the math test.
Excuse me, Mr. Brandon, the animator 174. Can I go to the bathroom?
Sure. But be back in 5 minutes or less.
Ha 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 ha. Time to skip school and go to Taco Bell.
The Taco Bell.
Hello!
Welcome to Taco Bell. How may I take your order?
I would like two of taco with nachos and a medium Pepsi.
Okay. Your total is $20.
Here you go.
Enjoy!
Meanwhile at principal's office.
Hello, Mr. Brandon, the animator 174.
Why are you here? Marek went to the bathroom. But she has been gone for 2 hours. Do you have any idea where she could be?
As a matter of fact, yes I do, the security guard cam and gave me security video showing Marek leaving the school and go to Taco Bell.
What? I can't believe Marek skipped school and go to Taco Bell, that's it. I'm going to call her parents.
Hello!
Marek's parents. Do you know what your daughter did?
What did my daughter do this time?
Your daughter skipped school and go to Taco Bell.
She did what? Oh 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 oh. Thank you for telling me. She is going to be big 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 trouble.
Okay.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
The Taco Bell.
Wow. These tacos are delicious. Oh no. It's my mom.
Marek, you supposed to be at school, not at Taco Bell, that's it. Let's go back to school.
At school.
Marek. Why did you leave the school?
Because I didn't want to take the test today. So I tell Mr. Brandon the animator 174 that I go to bathroom, and cut class to go to Taco Bell.
Marek. This is very disrespectful against our school. You are not allowed to skip school, that's it. You are expelled, go home right now.
Come on Marek, let's go home right now.
When Marek got home.
Oh 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 oh. Marek, how dare you skip school to go to Taco Bell?
That's it. You're grounded, 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 grounded for 539 weeks.
Go to your room right now.
Wow.